In a world that is constantly changing, it's still important to keep tradition alive, especially in the industry of building and architecture. Numerous regions in the Northeast, including Nantucket, Martha's Vineyard, the coast of Maine, Cape Cod, Long Island, and the Jersey Shore, have protected their traditional shingle look for over a century.
Cedar shingles are a part of who we are here in the Northeast. It adds aesthetic value, and it's also a part of our cultural heritage.
Yet these houses, sided with cedar shingles, are still being built thanks to traditional architecture that has been kept alive through quality and innovation.
The beauty and integrity of natural Northeastern architecture has been maintained over the years using traditional building materials, namely white cedar shingles. And that unique shingle look has been imitated but never quite duplicated, keeping that true natural aesthetic look.
While cedar shingled houses are still very deep in the roots of Northeasters, wood remains the most eco-friendly and durable option. Green building is a growing trend for both architects and homeowners alike, and wood is the greenest alternative for framing, siding, and flooring in the home construction and renovation industry.
Absolutely, wood is a renewable resource. It's biodegradable and carbon neutral. That means that it captures carbon dioxide. Shingles will actually retain carbon dioxide and prevent them from being emitted into the atmosphere.
It's very important because it's what makes up a lot of the charm and beauties of the different communities of which we sell. Wood, I think, in all of us brings about a notion of true and natural beauty that other products cannot duplicate. And that's what we have in white cedar shingles.
Organic, solid, and naturally resistant to the elements, wood has enhanced the beauty of homes for hundreds of years. And for over four decades, Maybeck has respected this natural resource for maximizing its use and quality.
Wood manufacturing is part of who we are at Maybeck. We promote white cedar shingles, not only for their aesthetical value, but also for the value it brings to any one property. No one's more passionate about wood than we are.
It starts with the sustainable harvesting and management of forest land in the northeastern United States and Canada, and continues with a focus on quality and inherent craftsmanship of the trade, as each cedar shingle is still handmade, as it has been for decades.
Well, hands craftsmanship is very important. Cedar shingles are basically made the same way they were made 100 years ago with different innovations, but it still remains piecemeal type operation, taking the individual shingle off the saw, edging it, grading it, putting it in the right slot. So you're still multiple operations by one shingler. For a sawyer to become proficient in eastern white cedar shingling, it takes upwards of 6 months. And it's something that comes out of small communities. All of our mills are found in small regions of Quebec where Maybeck is an integral part. When we look at the quality standards set by these shinglers, Maybeck's the one who put forward the industry standards for quality and today surpassed them. To this day, we're still the only third-party inspected white cedar shingle mill out there. And we got this from Mr. Tardif, who was the founder of the company, and it carries on today through his two sons who run the company. Over 600 employees go about their business every day pushing through these values of quality, of which over 50 of them carry 20 years plus experience in all of that. So it's very important.
As a leading Canadian manufacturer of genuine wood siding, Maybeck is also the largest manufacturer of eastern white cedar shingles in North America. Known for being durable, time-proven, and unique-looking, white cedar shingles can also be stained with almost every color imaginable to create an array of traditional looks.
The product itself has evolved to meet the expectations with regards to durability and low maintenance, ease of installation. Products such as factory stained shingles to the color of your choice.
You can have the best of both worlds, basically. You can combine the natural beauty of wood while picking any color that you desire to fit the project that you have, to match your roofing, your trims, your windows. That's what the wood siding enables you to do, the wood cedar shingles that we have.
The inherent strength of white cedar allows for coarse variation, it allows for a staggered edge look, and it allows for flares and sweep details on the bottom of shingles, which is very desirable here.
The shingle architecture of our Northeast landscape is a tradition that can be preserved for decades to come, thanks to quality, know-how, and innovation in keeping wood as our green building material of the future. White cedar shingles are a big part of the traditional architecture culture of our Northeast coast. With its long history of quality and innovation, Maybeck is helping to keep this trend strong in the future by bringing a traditional product to the next level for homeowners, builders, installers, and architects alike. For more information, visit maybeck.com.